Today, just outside of Prince Albert, there was one very unusual event. If you were driving on Highway 2 North, you may have noticed a log house crossing the road. The house, which is 2,300 square feet and 170,000 pounds, was being moved from west of the penitentiary to Elk Ridge Resort by Waskesiu. The crew moving the house crossed the highway on White Star Road at 11:15 this morning. In Prince Albert, I'm Alex Oladuka.